tuning in to Bits and Data. Today, I'm excited to present to you an original oil painting done by George Deaca. Now, who is George Deaca? George is a Romanian artist born in 1908. He shortly moved to France to study law in his early teens. And not too long after studying, he realized the books aren't for him and he's an artist at heart. So he took off, he dropped out, and decided to travel the entire world where he picked up 6 different languages and painted all the beautiful sights that he saw along his journey. Now this painting right here displays 3 sail ships carrying along in the ocean. And in this ocean, he painted such a deep level of greens and blues in these dark hues that show us the shadow and the depth of the waves. It's absolutely marvelous. And right here, you can see the sea foam crashing against the ships. Oh my goodness, it's a wonderful painting. And I have it up for viewing on glistengallery.com. Click the link in the bio and check it out.